the world record holder, the Olympic champion, the world cross-country champion. They've all delivered a big race, but it's Kipyegon. She's done the double that no one has achieved before. Kipyegon had the crucial speed on the last 100 metres. What a race that 5,000 was.
How do you defeat Faith Kipyegon? Well, that question is still writ large up in the sky above this gorgeous stadium in Budapest, because she has retained her title, three times a world champion now.